Today in this video, we will see how to manually install .apk files in your Android device. So let me open the tools and my files. I'll go to download history. Then I can see the downloaded APK files. So I have downloaded the Play Store file. So if I want to install it, I'll just select Play Store. And then you can see that for security reasons, the third-party application won't be installed in your Android device automatically. So select Settings and then enable this unknown sources and then select OK. So once you do this one, you can have this install option, select Install. And then you can see the Google Play Store has started to install. Select Accept. Now you can see that Google Play Store has installed, so you can open it to open the Google Play Store. Now you can see that Google Play Store is opening. Select Accept. So this is how you will install .apk files manually in your Android device. Thank you for watching this video, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks. Thank you.